Reason 792 to own a truck camper.
So up on the road towards Weston Pass, just spent the night in the truck camper, got in about one last night, set up. It was snowing, it's really beautiful out. There's probably like 9-10 inches of fresh snow. And we are gonna go back up and skin up to the hut where all of our friends are.
Yay!
So yeah, should be a nice little morning. We're all packed up like a couple of hobos. Shout out to our sponsor, Nick Kolaris, sponsoring Elisa's ski equipment on this run. Bye, camper. Thanks for a lovely evening. Super beautiful out. Nico's gonna lead us. Elise, how's the Dynafit setup compared to the heavy one last year?
Much better. Going great so
How's your tagline, Mia?
As bad as yours.